Hello, everybody.
We can't wait to welcome everyone back to our school year on Monday. It's going to be an exciting school year. If you haven't had a chance yet, please check our website at www.tipton-county.com for all the documents that the leadership team has been going over these past few months. Of course, this plan will continue to evolve as county governance and health department officials give additional guidance. As next week quickly approaches, we want to briefly share a few reminders with you.
Let's begin with those students who ride the bus. First, you must wear a mask on the school bus for the entire ride. We ask that as you load the bus, you move to the back and fill in the next available empty seat. For now, you may share a seat with only the other children who live in your home. The exception is pre-K, and those pre-K students will sit up in the front behind the driver. When you arrive at school, you'll unload beginning with the front seat. As you unload, your temperature will be taken by a school staff member. If you have a fever higher than 100.4, you'll be taken to the nurse's station, isolated from other students. And your parent or guardian will be notified to pick you up from school. All other students will report to the designated location upon entering the building. Remember to leave your mask on as you enter the building. Also, we want our parents to be aware that we're experiencing a bus driver shortage, so a few drivers may have to drive additional routes. Though we strive to keep our routes on time, some student pickup and drop-off times may be a little later due to this shortage. We ask for your patience as we navigate this situation.
Okay, for those students who ride in the car to school, please make sure you exit your vehicle wearing a mask. Your temperature will be taken as you enter the building. If you have a fever higher than 100.4, you will be taken to the nurse's station, isolated from other students, and your parent or guardian will be notified to pick you up from school. High school students who drive themselves to school will be asked to return home, and their parents or guardians will be notified by school staff. All other students will report to their designated location upon entering the building.
As a reminder, masks will be required in all Tipton County schools, as well as on school buses. Our county is currently under a mask mandate, and with updated recommendations from the Health Department, Le Bonheur, and the UT Health Science Center, we agree that masks are an appropriate next step to slow the spread of COVID-19.
Okay, let's review our lunch procedures. Pre-K, kindergarten, and first grade students will be served breakfast and lunch in their classrooms. Second grade through high school students will be served their meals in the cafeteria line using a pick-up-and-go procedure. While most students will return to their classrooms to eat lunch, we will allow to have a dining room experience periodically by allowing a maximum of 50 students to eat in the cafeteria during lunch period in order to maintain social distancing guidelines.
We have also put some other safety precautions in place, such as signs will be posted that promote everyday protective measures and describe how to stop the spread of germs. Physical guides will be posted at schools, such as tape on the floors or sidewalks, signs on the walls. This is to ensure that staff and children remain at least 6 feet apart in lines and at other times. A daily cleaning schedule will be followed for increased routine cleaning and disinfection of all school buildings and classrooms. Staff and students are encouraged to bring their own water bottles to minimize the use and touching of the water fountains. No playground equipment will be accessible until after Labor Day or we're in a low virus spread designation. Parents and guardians will not be allowed in school buildings except for extenuating circumstances. If a parent or guardian is permitted to enter the school, only one adult per child will be allowed to enter. Visitors will be encouraged to set up appointments and will be screened as they enter. In addition to these safety precautions, we know there will be questions regarding sick staff and students. In these cases, staff and families of sick students will be advised to follow the Tennessee Department of Health COVID-19 guidance.
While safety is of the utmost importance, we are also working diligently to provide an instructional program that benefits all students. Many of our students will attend school in person beginning either August 17th or 18th. Others have selected distance learning as their mode of instruction. Information regarding distance learning procedures and expectations will be communicated by each school to those students and families. If you have questions, please reach out to your child's teacher, principal, or the front office about how distance learning services will be provided. You may also review the distance learning FAQ that has been posted on our webpage.
Whether your family has selected face-to-face or distance learning for your children, we appreciate your support of Tipton County Schools.
We know that together we can accomplish great things this school year. We look forward to seeing everyone in person or virtually next week.